The correct mix of apparel, accessories, and gear is what uplifts your riding experience and makes it an unforgettable one. But how do you choose it? Well, all these gear should protect you from the fall in case your bike slips. So next time you are going off on your next bike ride, make sure you have these essentials with you.
Inspired by the motorcycling way of life, Royal Enfield has come out with their Urban Collection, which offers a perfect balance of style, fit, and performance. These urban jackets look cool while keeping you safe during your urban jungle ride.
So it feels quite good while I'm wearing it. You have an option to like tighten it if you want. You have the buttons if you want to buckle in, if you like the tight grip of it. Another important thing which they have taken care of is the ventilation. So if you are driving, you can just open up the zip and you have quite a good ventilation, so that in these hot summers you can actually get good ventilation. These are also again the ventilation patches which they have. So the padding is there. It's a soft padding, so that if anybody's holding your hand and is just around you, they don't get hit or get that hard feeling. There's another padding here at the shoulder, so that in case of a fall, it just gives you that protection which requires. Overall look is pretty neat and clean.
A good grip while riding is what every biker's like. With a simple retro design, the summer gloves can be your best companion during your daily commuting.
So the color is very nice and glossy. I'll say it fits very well, but I don't see much of a protection which is required, because in case you have a fall.
But if you want to add an extra layer of protection along with a good grip, the Enduro gloves are the one for you.
A lot of people prefer this camouflage style these days. Let me just try how good they fit. Let me open up my jacket so that it fits good. Interestingly, these are not very hard like the traditional biking gears like these, where there you have a foam and a very hard protection here. Though protection is good, but at times when you're not driving it for a very long time, you want something a little comfortable and a little light. And if I talk about the protection, you actually hear that sound of, so it will save you in case of a fall.
It's your head and not a pumpkin, so you should protect it with a good helmet, irrespective of whether you are going for a long ride or commuting around in the city.
Now we have tried the jacket and the gloves, so next thing is the helmet. So an important thing which you have to keep in mind while you are trying a new helmet is that it should fit you well here on the cheek side, because fitting it well here is very important. Reason being, it shouldn't move much when you are actually wearing it. That fit is very important, so that in case of a fall or something, your head doesn't turn around. So this fit is required.
Next in the line of must-have biking essentials are the boots. While the touring boots are what every biker prefer for the long touring expedition, but an urban rider can look up to the Huntsman boots, as they earn their name due to the super sturdy design and hard-wearing materials.
They look quite sturdy. They have a protection, but it's quite hard, as you can see. So there's a protection layer here from the inside, so it will protect your front toe in case you hit something or in case you fall. Just look around this line, it's quite hard. So on long trips and all, these will come in quite handy. But I'm not too sure about the shorter rides, like an hour or so of a ride, how comfortable these shoes will be in that. But for the longer ride, I think these will be quite comfortable, as they look quite sturdy.
While riding, your body is facing a lot of things, and you don't want to add another bit of strain to it by choosing a random bag to carry around your stuff.
So this is the backpack launched by Royal Enfield recently. It looks quite sturdy. I'll just show you a few things about it. So most important, the back support. So we have adequate cushioning here. So this cushions will provide you back support while you're on your long rides and while you're holding a lot of things which you carry while on your day-to-day basis. This is a waterproof backpack. There are multiple compartments which you can see all these are proofing, and this upper layer over the zips is what provides you that waterproofing. This side compartment is used for your laptop access, easy access for your laptop. You can just slide it in. See, this ample of space for your different sizes of laptops which are available these days.
The jacket, the gloves, the boots, the backpack, and last but not the least, my helmet. Your list of must-have biking essentials is taken care of by gear manufacturers like Royal Enfield. Now all you have to do is pick them up and take it along with you on your next ride. Ride safe, ride free.